What's going on, boys? We are back with our Shogun 2 playthrough. And we're gonna take back what is rightfully ours. The supreme art of war is to subdue the enemy without fighting. Yep, we're struggling with our economy still.
Our large empire has many provinces to administer, and there is barely enough money being made to cover our costs, as it has grown faster than we can tax it. We can make sure we tax our provinces effectively by ensuring castles are upgraded to the highest available levels.
Do we not have?
I am here to listen. No, our townsfolk are sadly quite set in their ways and unlikely to buy your shoddy goods. Please speak honestly. And I will give you good attention.
The threaten option is a diplomatic tool to help us get our own way in certain situations. The effectiveness of a threat greatly depends on the military strength of the clan we are threatening relative to our own. So we must not use the option without fully considering what it means to do so. Note, that making empty threats will make future threats less effective.
Such an offer would not be acceptable to my lord. I will not bring the matter to his attention.
Wait, I thought we were friendly, though.
Welcome. And what would you ask of the Chosokabe?
Oh, I thought we were sieging it.
We are losing money hand over fist. Very soon there will be no money left in our treasury. There are several things that can be done to reverse this alarming state of affairs. Raise taxes if possible, or upgrade the castle to ensure maximum efficiency in tax collection. Establish further trade agreements and trade routes, or disband unused units. Master, our clan is bankrupt because, as our empire has grown, the administrative infrastructure needed to efficiently...
So then, what have you to say today? You are a fool. Nothing else explains why you would make such an offer. I will listen attentively, and then...
A trade route has been opened between our lands and those of our new trading partner. We must guard it well, as our enemies will attempt to raid it, potentially ruining the economy.
お疲れ様です。冒険と栄光へ向けて他に何もないのですか？ ほうあげろ。新しい航路に備えています。冒険と栄光へ向けて。
I am here to listen. Trade with your merchants might well offend our merchants, so we decline your offer. Welcome. And what would you ask of the Chosokabe? Talk has been largely what?
その進路は危険。
ご命令対応を進めております。はい。 い、上様。冒険と殿、次のご命令はいかに。
殿のためならば。は、殿。皆、船を出せ。殿、まだ風があります。
Send multiple trade ships to a trade post for an increased share of the goods. Or raid enemy trade routes to keep the income from reaching its wrongful destination. Remember, though, that attacking trade is an act of war.
我が一族のために戦おうぞ。
もう良いじゃと？おかしなやつじゃな。
そちの望む通り。世に世は。
この上なき誉れなり。この上なき誉れなり。
Master, one of our sea trade routes is under attack from an enemy fleet. Without intervention, they will continue to raid and take our goods and income for themselves.
Thank you. 士を騎兵隊に向かう。兵騎馬隊。
精鋭の刀侍でございます。
精鋭の侍で、太刀遣いへの侍で、太刀遣いにございます。
Honestly, I think that's a mistake, though. What?We lost our most of our army.
Rebellions grow in strength over time, the more they are left unchecked. We must always act quickly in these instances, Lord.Otherwise, the swinish rebels may capture a province.
Thank you.
するとしよう。我が一族のために戦おうぞ。要策じゃな。何用じゃ。なかなかの妙策じゃ。
Yeah, this will be our one. One last go. Because if this army gets destroyed, then we're fucked.
Attrition is the loss of men due to desertion.
there will be another Shogun series.
I do not wish to listen to you, but politics. Is this some kind of joke that only dishonorable men laugh about? Speak if you must, but speak carefully if you value your tongue.
A clan can demonstrate its commitment to a diplomatic agreement by offering a hostage as a guarantee. Any one of the daimyo's children, though not one that is a general, can be sent to another clan for a period of 8 seasons. If, at the end of this time, the deal has been honored, the hostage will be returned. If the agreement is broken at any time, the hostage will be killed.
This one's Great Empire.
Master, this province has been exempted from tax for some time now, and so we are not able to draw vital income from it. As public order is now at an acceptable level, click on the checkbox in the bottom right-hand corner of the province details panel to draw tax income from it once more.
since we have like this will probably be the final battle of at least this series.
Our general is under threat, my lord! He's too important to lose! Ships is withdrawing! One of our ships is withdrawing! One of our ships is withdrawing!
着。
I give them till spring. Yep.
Red as autumn leaves, I go to my ancestors. Will they welcome me?
Well, that series not go as planned, but there will be another one tomorrow.